And here we are again. Oh my god, okay. I didn't expect it to be that good. I thought it was just gonna be a ranged attack. I still hold B? Wow, and it has piercing and everything. What an attack. Need to figure out how much it takes. I think it's still, I have the same range. I have three total uses. Per full bar. So let's see what happens if I. The knockback is a really cool mechanic. Whenever I make contact and move backwards slightly, like that's really sick. Oh, he keeps rolling. Replenish me. Okay, that seems like an important place, so I'll come right back there in a second. Also, notice all like the skulls literally everywhere. I had one when knocking it. Like a mini boss. Soul Catcher. Used by shamans to draw more soul from the world around them. Increases the amount of soul gained when striking an enemy with a nail. Yeah. Oh, I need to be on a bench. Oh, so you've done it. You've slain the beast. The poor thing, it must have been terrified of you. It used to be quite docile, but the rancid air in these caverns filled it with some ancient rage. Still, you did what had to be done. You have my gratitude. Of course, we both know you wouldn't have made it through without that spell of mine. Oh, ho, ho, that's true. And look, the gate between us has opened. Oh, ho, ho. I'm sure you're eager to move on. Farewell, and have faith. Whatever it is you're seeking, it will find you. Yeah, that's pretty sick. I want to get more souls from things. So we're gonna turn this on as well. Bam. And I regret coming down right away because now I need to come back up to get the what's it called? Check that one place I didn't go. Those are the words I was looking for. These areas are not too large, and that's really nice. It feels as though I can, even in this situation where it's like, wow, I need to go back to go check out that thing. I don't have to go that far. Like what that took, like what, 30 seconds? That's quite a lot more. That's really nice. to heal because I want to get that thing just to keep it with me. So now we have a little bit extra life in the form of our blue friends. We got $500 with which to buy stuff, and I really want to go and like immediately go kill the dude to the left that was guarding the front. I think that sitting on the bench saves the game, but I'm not entirely sure. Maybe if I come back and talk to that guy more, he'll give me more spells. Hold on a second. I gotta go back and check and see if I can, like, straight buy stuff from him. Tedious! I was literally just talking about how it's not tedious. Oh, hello, brings you back here, little shadow. You're lost. Don't worry about me. I don't need anything more from you. Damn. If it was like, you know, Skyrim, $500 for a spell, like, I'll do that. See the ribcage thing here? One more thing I want to do before... I don't know. Maybe not. I was going to say I can go check out the who's it, what's it, the new city, or I can go to the place where the guy's guarding it. I think I'm gonna go to the guard, because it's right here. So let's do it. Nervous. And like, that's how you define a new area, right? Put color where it never has been. Green path. There you go. Alright, literally entirely new monsters. Oh! Banelings. Still kills. So they're the same. They're the same as the other guys, but they blow up. This area is so much more dangerous. Oh! Oh! I didn't understand what's happening. I just walked over to it. I'm like, oh, money. Oh my god. I gotta figure out how to see where the danger is. This is a place. I feel like that whole first part was just kind of an intro up to getting that magic, and now we're actually starting the real game. Don't have that for this area. Oh, that healed me, didn't it? Okay, so there's mechanics to heal, there's mechanics to heal my life and to restore energy. And before I was treating the restoring energy as the life healing, but, it looks like, no, that is not the case. Hello. It's Link. It didn't have orange eyes, and it was humanoid, so that makes me think it's actually not an enemy. Whoa, the ones here are more dangerous. Grab that money. Suddenly I'm also very rich. And I haven't learned yet what to spend the money on. I'm more interested in what's on this side than on this side. I don't know why. It's literally the same. Not having a map, wow. Took it for granted. Shoot, it's my fault. Oh, interesting. I guess sometimes I'll want to keep the platform high and sometimes keep it low. Like here, I don't gain anything from. Oh, let's try it. Oh, squishes him! Oh, did not mean to be that awesome, but I was. Oh, cartographer. There you are. Isn't this a contrast from the crossroads? Such a humid, lively place. The roads twist and turn in the most wondrous ways. I've done my best to chart the area ahead, though I must admit some of the area's inhabitants have proved quite a nuisance. Bridges and map? Hell yeah. I was about to be like, I should go all the way back and figure it all out. But no, don't need to. Can't go up that way yet. Where did I come from? I do want to go this way. Okay, I see. Two ways of attacks. I didn't catch on. That attack doesn't go through. I wonder if I can, like, blast it from here. No, waste of energy. I want it to go down, though. I want it to go up here. There's a little hole. Right here. just shy. I swear it's gonna be something like a double jump. Double jump would be so useful in this game. Oh, I didn't see this. This look down thing is so cool. I need to get over there in order to make any progress. Don't I? I wonder if I could have. Shoot. If I could have made that jump. That as well, look at that. See, I'm just too unnimble. I can try one more time. I'll try jumping into the spikes there to get that jump because I feel like I should be able to for literally no reason. Like I just arbitrarily feel like it's the right thing to do. Even if it might kill me. Oh shoot. Well, there you go. Not what I meant to do. Okay, so you're there doing your peaceful work. Got an enemy here. Shoot, that's not what I meant to do either. Gotta heal up. I do want to try jumping it. Let me see what kind of jump I normally have. No, there's no way I can make it. I'll try it. Should I try it from here? I can clearly. Oh. Duh. That was sad. Sad. Let's get myself a way back. Alright. Figured it out. I almost gave up, but I didn't. I couldn't remember that guy exploded too. Music stopped. Wait, I need souls before I can go there. See, like dragon teeth in the background. That's so sick. You're free. Ow. Gotta heal up again. I don't think she's an enemy. Those who stray from the White King's roads shall face the law of Un. Jumped right into it. It seems the kind of thing, like, it looks like this is, like, it really is a city. Oops. An old city. Like it used to be. And now it's not. Another deadly plant. Ah, I knew it. I knew it, but I couldn't see it. Now I can definitely see them. If I'm looking for them. It's that, you can see a little bit of the leaves sticking up. Ho! Ho! I'm just gonna avoid conflict. Seems to be a pretty decent strategy. I wanted to see if it came the other way too. Got a follower. Takes precedence over anything else because it might be civilization. We like civilization. What does this say? A toll machine with the symbol of a bench in Sergio. No, not yet. Oh! Let's try it. I think it's worth it. Because that was pretty cool. They gave me a bench and access to whatever this area is. That's not a thing to do. Ah, shoot. Could've just healed! Forget that I can do that. Alright, we'll check it out later, up there. I wanna find the mural. I don't see the plant, so... I think I have to go that way anyways. Yeah. Unless this all just leads to the same way anyways, okay. So I guess it forces you... It forces you to pay money for that. That's the reason why I thought, like, maybe it wouldn't be the right thing to do, because... Forcing you to have money seems strange. I mean, I guess we've encountered so much currency. Maybe it's entirely reasonable. To expect there to be a, the player to have that much money. Where am I? I don't want to go back up. I'll take the high road and you'll take the low road. And I'll get to Scotland before you. Where's the plant? can't just give me these for free. And then they reward you back with the 50 you spent.
Oh no! Oh!
Okay, fine. I don't actually need to use this. Between the plant and the charm that I used, I'm like doing pretty good. That's nothing, I guess. Alright, let's continue. Traversing. I'm just gonna go directly across. Okay, so that's where the girl was in the beginning. I don't want to fall or go that way. No. Because that would mean I have to go all the way back. Ah, shoot. Okay. You have to do some more exploring. Explorinating. I want to get up there. Conveniently arched thing so I can jump. Oh, I was up here. This is where the plant was and my money was. Okay. What's down here then? I'll take it. What's that sound? Wow. Wow. I suck. Smack rocks for money. 28 minutes. Let's go a little longer. Almost just using the guys to replenish my life more than money now. Ah, shoot. Forgot he can go everywhere. Those things are wrecking me. Look at that. I like cannot predict where they're going. I like that skill though. Look at that. You need to be patient, and you wait until they're about in range, and then you smack them. Those stones look poisonous. Shoot. I'm just gonna check over here and then I'll go down. That means down, I don't wanna do that. Let's go this way. Wow. Wow. Gonna hurt. Let's go just quiet really fast. I wonder if I can make that jump. It would help if I jumped. No. Sigil there, whatever it's called. I I guess they're real lightning bugs. Ha 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 ha. Trying to just get it really close, but I guess usually good games don't do that. I don't think I can make it there. Not yet, at least. One thing I can try is I'm almost assured that that's gonna hurt me. Let's go ahead and dip down. Just see where it goes. Maybe it'll drop me off in a place I wasn't at before. Or maybe it'll put me exactly where I have been. Oh, that's where the girl went. What I'm gonna do is probably heal. Take the bench and stop this episode here. Yeah. Alright, we'll stop here, and we'll keep going in the next segment.